to talk to you about how you can keep yourself safe when you are operating a home-based business. The first is obtaining an EIN, a federal employer identification number. Yes, you should still obtain this even if you do not have any employees. Why? Because as a business owner, you're going to be required to utilize your social security number on a variety of different forms unless you have an EIN. It can be utilized in lieu of your social security number.